Hello and welcome to yet another Views from the Veranda. Well, I thought I'd continue my discussion regarding interest rates. It seems to be the hot topic at the moment and the effect that it is having on the property market. And one knock-on effect of it will be a reduction in the number of listings, especially as we start to move into the traditional selling season of spring. We are starting to see less and less vendors and sellers consider putting their property on the market as they start to see prices decline. Now, it's not all doom and gloom. We are actually still seeing people doing the cycle of seeing the opportunity within this market to transition to either a bigger property or to downsize into a smaller property. But a lot of owners are having second thoughts. So what that will have effect is an effect in terms of a less number of properties on the market. Buyer demand on the other side of things is still keeping fairly consistent, although they're very cautious about what's happening in the market and taking a very sort of step back approach in terms of coming in with offers. Properties are still selling. So what we will find, of course, and this has been dictated by the Reserve Bank, is that our estimation is that interest rates will probably top out at around about 3 or 4%, maybe early next year. And what we'll find is it will become more and more a normal market and people start to come back into the market again. There's a lot of discussion that there'll be a flood of people actually coming onto the market looking to sell because they can't afford the higher interest rates. Well, that's not necessarily the case because we're finding people have actually socked away some good amount of money during the good times and during the COVID lockdown where they weren't spending money. So they've got a bit of a head start in terms of money into their offset account. So look, what you should be considering right now is whether you should be selling in this market and whether now is the time to take that sort of move. And if you're a buyer, you know, don't be put off by waiting too long. Make an offer, step up to the agent and actually see whether the owner is considering seriously about selling and do the deal now. So if you'd like to know what's happening in terms of your market, your property, contact us, message us. We're here to give you the best advice the show I can provide. But until next time, take care and look after each other. Thank you.